I guess everybody on the mountain was part of this very small community. So we all played sport after school, and we're all in girl guides and church groups. And we all, everyone knew everybody.
Red Cross, yeah.
We're in the Junior Red Cross.
Probably because it was small,
yeah,
wasn't it?
And everyone did everything together.
Oh. And I have continued at Budrum. I still live at Budrum, and I do lots of community work.
I was involved in the old post office.